meditation, full force, non-stop commitment, true loyalty without interruption. You stupid fuck, you're not even close to that type of calibration. You need to be focused on your corruption. You're misleading the nation, repent now. You have no right to be mad at anyone, you're not worthy. Your aura is weak and flimsy. The sound of your words are empty and hollow. They got no weight in them. I've had it up to here with repeating myself. Instead of wasting my precious time, I'd rather sterilize your fucking filthy mouth with evangelical soap and call it a day. Your mouth keeps provoking spiritual activity to take action. See, you fail to recognize the reasons for the rat race. You started it, the 3x3. It's been knocking on your door for quite some time already. But you'd rather run the risk of shooting your foot. You are the enemy of all existence, disregarding the meaning of the master plan. The innocent people have been waiting for the process. You keep continually forgetting the measures, the purpose of life. Your tangible brain is playing tricks on you, straight treating you like a fool. It's got a mind of its own, betraying you, making you think that time is something you play around with. Fuck you, fuck your storytelling with the stupid smirk on your face. You're a complete disgrace to the human race.
The warrior, the warrior, the warrior, the warrior.
Practically number one on the list of enemies. The consequences designed to be delivered at your doorstep. Accordingly, it will be amplified. So blame it on your tongue, it's poisonous. You got two choices, tell the truth or cut it off. You sound like a rattlesnake, you're full of shit, you smell like it. Stop trying to justify your crookedness. Bad promotion to ultimate happiness and family function, liberty and freedom. Listen to me carefully, listen to these instructions coming from spirits above me. Chain of command through celestial authority. But you keep getting blown by the sound of my vocal cords. The sound that come out of me, which only means that the demons are possessing you, comfortably bombarding you with evil schemes. That is why you are having a hard time listening and following instructions from spiritual authority. Stop imposing unauthorized anger, self-induced biological imperial carnal pleasure, sugar-coated cellular prison. You are practically on a death row mission. You delusional pagan, your irresponsibility betrays you, causing you to fail to acknowledge and recognize the importance of self-awareness. Imperfection you keep ignoring, continually claiming that you're aware, but you're not. You're just repetitive, perseverating blasphemy.
Spiritual warrior, spiritual warrior, spiritual warrior.
Your oily mouth is slippery, your tongue is invading, inevitably exposing you as a chuckling snake, damaging the future generation. You better pay attention, be careful, respect the spiritual entity that are not lazy, continually dwelling while you're twiddling your thumbs, watching your TV comfortably. You think you're an old man working hard, paying your stupid rent, bro, you're hardly working, squeezing the milk out of your father's eyebrow like a fucking coward, developing high cholesterol and cavities, trying to hide behind mountains and trees. Stand the fuck down, stop trying to be what you weren't assigned to be. You fucking spiritual bastard, you don't even deserve to be angry. You ought to be calm and respectful, admit you're not equipped and ready to impose laws and regulations and rules on anyone living on the face of this earth, until you learn the essential meaning of right and wrong, yes and no, love and hate, light and darkness. These are crucial elements for human development, they're not to be tampered with. Quit mixing these things around, critical instrument. You're confusing the children. If you continue to disrespect humanity to this degree, I'll have to beat you until your fucking skull cracks open.
Warrior, warrior, warrior.
be a part of this quest.